But on many occasions to this duo, Roosevelt would add Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln, in one of his first tries for political office, failed to unseat Stephen Douglas.
The almost prophetic House Divided speech by Abraham Lincoln in 1858, Barack Obama announced his candidacy for
president. Real world doesn't work that way. Abraham Lincoln is an icon now, but he had to conduct a civil war, a messy